Welcome to the video on how to configure NETGEAR router using the application on your phone. Here is my NETGEAR router and its default information. Let's get started. On my phone I installed an app called NETGEAR Nighthawk Wi-Fi Router. This application is used to configure and monitor devices such as Wi-Fi router, mesh, range extender, LTE router. I have completed installing the application on my phone. In the next steps, I use this application to configure the NETGEAR router. Next are notification and location settings. To access and manage NETGEAR routers remotely, create a new account. Follow the instructions to create a new free NETGEAR account. I already have a NETGEAR account, so I use it to log into this app. After completing login, follow these steps. The application finds that the phone is not connected to the NETGEAR router, so it prompts you. On my phone I connected to the NETGEAR router. I use the information printed on the router to connect to it. I connected to the NETGEAR router with the default password. After completing the connection to the router, I open the NETGEAR Nighthawk application. The app recognizes that my router is not set up yet, so I will set it up. Some benefits of NETGEAR Wi-Fi system. These are some of the products that this application supports. In the list of products above, I choose Wi-Fi router. Detailed connection instructions before configuration. You wait a bit for the device to be ready. Once again, I was prompted to connect my phone to the NETGEAR router. My phone is connected to the NETGEAR router via Wi-Fi. It's great that the app detected my router device. Next, I set up the wireless network for the NETGEAR router. After completing the wireless network setup, set an administrator password. You ensure that your password meets the above requirements. Then there are the questions in case you forget your admin password. The basic configuration steps have been completed, you just need to wait a little longer to apply the changes. After completing the configuration, this application automatically helps your phone connect to the newly created wireless network. And you don't need to manually connect to the wireless network you just created. Above are the steps to configure NETGEAR router using the application. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. This is the application interface and you can use it to configure the NETGEAR router. Intuitive and easy to use interface. You can change the wireless network configuration if you want. You can create QR codes to share with everyone. Good luck.